Well, you can make a generator from an old toy motor. For this you require some wood, two old CDs, a toy motor, a LED and lots of other odds and bits. First make a wooden stand with an arm, drill a hole and fix a screw over there. Then take two old CDs and sandwich some foam rubber to make a large pulley. Also attach a handle to this large pulley. Now take a sewing machine bobbin and place it in the screw like a fat washer, and then place the large pulley and lock it with a small nut. Rotate the pulley to ensure that it rotates smoothly. Then take a 9 volt toy or a tape recorder motor with a small pulley on the axle and attach it to the base of the wood with two screws. You can see the white pulley on the toy motor. Finally, take a rubber band and place it between the large pulley and the small pulley. On rotating the big pulley, the small pulley will rotate, spin much faster. Now, attach the two terminals of the motor to a LED. Once you rotate the large pulley, the LED will light up because the motor is acting like a generator. You can put this LED in a bent straw and make a street light. Once you rotate the big pulley, the LED lights up, the street light glows. In this case, an ordinary toy motor can be converted into a generator.